Okay, we in it. I just did the cats. Now I'll do this. Oh, thank God, I have to wait forever. The last time I got kind of blindsided, I don't know what to expect. I don't know. I know that if I jump off this all this time, by default. You want me to jump down though? I'm gonna deal with these guys from here. I'm guessing they're dead. What's up here? What? Fucking kick. Fuck out of here, rubble. Okay. Wait, what is that? I hit you with that though! I'm gonna die, cause this game sucks. Where's his head at? The chopper's right here, what about me? Oh! Ah, I'm hearing sounds. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh god, wrong. No. Just checking everything, what's going on? Ooh, that guy's what's going on. I guess he's not really going on. Give me. Well, give it a try. Okay, this is not playtime. Can I cash out the sky? Is that why it's glowing? Well, I'll switch. I'm gonna unload and then we'll switch that. Okay, well, we'll get in this. This new. Oh, not for long. Uh-oh. That's too convincing. I thought I was gonna die. I thought they were gonna put more on me, but they didn't. That was good. Okay, I'll check the receipt message. I think that this is just stupid. Why'd you have to? I know what to do. Come on, let's follow the dot. Do you think I could spam click it and it'll come out a lot faster and do a lot of DPS?
Returned to London, the city was in flames. The creatures released from Pandora's box had migrated from the New York flashpoint faster than anyone believed possible, engulfing the entire planet in a terrible cataclysm. The creatures seemed attracted to the biggest cities, the largest populations, almost intent on smashing the human race back into the Stone Age. Most people thought it was the end of the world.
They were wrong.
It was only the beginning.
That's so cheesy.
Vivian and I will get to work on the hard drive, Deckard. You study up on our situation in the library. Meet us in the lab when you're ready to check on our progress.
Oh, wait a minute. Is this where the open world happens? What about the doggies? Dude, this guy's grooving! You should move and look at him! McBoozy. Oh, he a real one, look at him. He looks so nice, what the heck? Oh wow. Yeah, that's right.
New York, London, Tokyo, Shanghai, Paris, Moscow, Sydney. All the major cities are
under attack. There's all kinds of things surfacing from the oceans too. Really big things.
Like what? I don't give a fuck about this. Maybe I do. Let me see. I don't care. Tell me. I'm a gamer. I don't read. I play. They want me to go to the laboratory, right? I guess I could check out the armory, see what we got. Can I get that gun?
Hey, you got the code. Brilliant. Let me just step out of the way, yeah?
Yeah, just step out the way. Ooh, okay. Hey! Okay. But it goes slow, right? If I went... Like, if this is to spam the gun, you know? Let me try to push really fast. One more time. Yeah, so if I do that, will he just die instantly? Instead of the... Well, this seems like it puts out more hitboxes than that. Why do I walk around with not a weapon? This feels not right. I never expected this game to take this turn. It was really cool. Weird thing. Okay, I guess you don't care. I'll set back thing a game over. Huh? Wait. What the fuck? Wait. It is so cool. A minotaur? Can we get 4? I'm a werewolf, I guess. Disable inhibitor. So. Oh! Okay, and then after it does it automatically, okay. So how many of these dudes can we get then? I play RTS, so I'm just stupid interested in these things all the time. Okay, versus that. And oh, it's unlocked. Yeah, reload. I have to press it again. I hate dogs. I guess our birds are good. Okay, last one. Werewolves, let's see. Wait, that shit just came off the ground though. Hello? These test runs are like pretty good though for test runs. Well, I think it's gonna get shit on, right? Just a super low one. I guess not. Wait, this is so stupid cool. Why would they put this in any game? This is so awesome. Oh, it makes some sense. Life's scary. Oh, this one. Oh. What's this?
These tentacles are usually attached to a large underground host mother.
Wait. Hey. Hey, you need to get back over there. Yeah, that's not supposed to happen with these things. What? Hey, what is this? Release material is there?
These Nari seem to be invulnerable when in their intangible state.
Yeah, but they're not over there. They're like, scary. There's more? Well, I guess so.
These Black Order devices emit animus energy in the same frequency range as Pandora's box. Then tune it to keep the creatures from attacking a particular group, like an electronic dish.
Wait, can you tell me what you were saying again? What the fuck was he saying? Whoa. Yeah, she a baddie. Yeah. Just... Fire Drake! Oh. Just a spree. Yeah, I guess so. What is this? And that don't work. So we have to hold it. That's good to know. That's very good to know. What is this? I hate these sounds. These sounds put me like in an attack mode, not gonna lie. Alright, this is the laboratory. Okay, let's get to the main objective here. I'll assume this is enough ducking around, so I'm going to end it here and then do another one.